The confidence of springtime was still bubbling over as Andre Dawson and the Expos were just waiting to explode. This three-run blast put the Expos on top 4-1, but the Phillies came back to tie. Then in the 10th, Ellis Valentine, whose bat would produce 12 game-winning RBIs, took charge. Sosa, who led the team in saves with 18 in 79, needs only one more out. Jerry White's game-ending play gives Sosa and the Expos their first win of the 80s.